3%. We now have Dimantha Mathew from First Capital Holdings with the market forecast.
With the political uncertainty easing off during last week, we saw the yields in the bond market slightly coming off. We expect the trend to continue in the next week as well, with some buying interest coming into the market, especially from the local counterparties. However, with the festive season coming up, we expect overall activities in the debt and equity market to be onto the slow side. In the equity market, it is likely to be stagnant during the week with only selected buying interest by certain bargain hunters. We expect foreign interest also to be onto the low side with the upcoming festive season.